FIVEONE pick up contents. Today, FIVEONE business interview in Hong Kong. Guests are Andrew Wong, photographer and film director.
How about the jacket?
The jacket?
Yeah.
The jacket is so good. Oh, I love
you.
It.
Oh, thank you.
You know, every time when I have to attend some very important meeting,
yeah,
or I have to meet some very big big person, or attend very important dinner, I always wear the jacket.
Thank you very much. It was nice and comfortable.
Oh, yes, definitely.
Yeah.
Very, very comfortable. Thank Even though very hot outside now,
yeah,
it's still very chilly.
Yes, lightweight. Yes.
Today, we will talk about Andrew-san, photographer and film director business.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, please introduce yourself.
Okay, my name is Andrew Wong.
Yeah.
I'm a Hong Kong-based photographer,
yeah,
and a film director. My main job is provide a very high quality photo,
yeah,
to my client. My client includes most of the corporate banks in Hong Kong and many famous people. And I also work very frequently in Japan.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Also, I often take a picture of celebration from overseas.
Oh, yes.
What kind of route did you connect to?
Oh, because I'm very lucky enough, I know many of the very top artist agency in the world. And sometimes when they have their artists in Hong Kong, for example, concert performance, they will give me a call or send me an email. So I'm very, very fortunate to photo for some very big names in this world, such as Lady Gaga, Celine Dion, Mariah Carey, and even some Japan, Koji Tamaki.
Legend.
Yes.
Oh,
he's
very
lucky. He's my idol also.
Yes. Legend. Yes. Thank you very much. Then, FIVEONE staff love Andrew-san, photographer and photographer. Please tell us your commitment.
Oh, yes. Last time you showed me your factory, the FIVEONE factory. In Osaka.
Yeah, we went.
Yes, it's a very beautiful place. Very clean and so organized factory. And the people working there, the tailor and all the staff, very, very dedicated, very, very nice people. I love to visit there again. So please bring me there again, all the guys.
Yes, thank everyone, you. Please see Andrew-san SNS link to the interview article to, next, please give me advice to inform the people of Hong Kong about the FIVEONE brand, Andrew-san.
I think that's a very big business opportunities for FIVEONE to come to Hong Kong. As you know, Hong Kong is a very well-known international city. So many, many people, they wearing very nice suits to every day to meet customer or to do all kinds of presentation. So a set of nice suit, a set of nice suit is very important for their daily use. So I believe with this very high quality suit, FIVEONE has very, very good future in Hong Kong.
Yes, thank you very much. Otherwise, start.
I'm very proud I can be a customer and a user for the FIVEONE suit by Mori-san. I love it, first of all, because it is very high quality, as well as it is all tailor-made and made in Japan. So today, if you need to meet somebody very important, or to attend an important meeting, or to meet somebody for a very romantic dinner, FIVEONE is your choice. So today, so please visit the FIVEONE store, and Mori-san is waiting for you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. One more to Cantonese speak to
Okay. 我好榮幸可以成為 FIVEONE 呢個品牌其中一個用家。 香港是一個非常注重儀表的城市，而我著咗呢個 FIVEONE 之後咧，我覺得係令到我信心大增嘅。尤其是香港咁熱嘅夏天咧，佢嘅質料都係非常之乾爽。我相信一套西裝對一個男士嚟講咧，係一個喺工作上甚至係私生活上咧，係一個非常之重要嘅一個配套嚟嘅。 今日有時間嘅就去 FIVEONE 嘅門市部 Mori-san 喺嗰度迎接你。
Andrew-san, thank you for today.
Thank you very much.